ಏನು ಧನುಷ ಮರ how she played with the toy, right? So we'll try playing this with the other side. Play on. ಶ್ರುತಿ 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 Does she have a hearing problem? No. She was very much enjoying of the noise maker. Ringla, yeah. ಶ್ರುತಿ ಪೇರೇನಾ ತನುಜ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಸೀಯಿಂಗ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಸೆಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಫೀಚರ್ಸ್ ಡಿಫಿಕಲ್ಟಿ ಇನ್ ಮಿಕ್ಸಿಂಗ್ ಯು ಸಿ ದ ರಿಸೆಪ್ಟ್ನೆಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಹೌ ಶಿ ಇಸ್ ಬಿಹೇವಿಂಗ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಹೌ ಶಿ ಇಸ್ ಬಿಹೇವಿಂಗ್ ಹೂ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಡಿಫಿಕಲ್ಟಿ ಇನ್ ಮಿಕ್ಸಿಂಗ್ ಶಿ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ inappropriate laughing and giggling best laugh out inappropriately she laughs inappropriately inappropriately or does she laugh out little or no eye contact does she give eye contact she gives no does she give eye contact apparent insensitive to sensitivity to pain. For example, let's say we do this. The same thing, and we do this. Okay, if you ask the mother, the way she responds to a new person, Andy, sorry, sorry, she agrees to the sorry also. Pins objects. You observe her playing. Inappropriate attachment to objects. Noticeable physical overactivity. Do you observe both of them? Unresponsive to normal teaching method. I tried asking somebody to put down some rings. Did you observe both the difference between both of them? Insistence on sameness. Resist change in routine. Ask mother. This is a typical girl child play which is exhibiting. Fine. Hide and seek. Pretending out. Trying to establish communication. Could you see her doing that? I tried out all the same things with her as I tried with her. She is trying to call me back to play. Do you think who? No real fear of danger. You do not know. Sustained odd play. Who is exhibiting that? Equilibria or repeating words and phrases. We don't observe that in her now. But there will be some who will be repeating out certain things. May not want to act cuddly. Do you think cuddly means like come close, be with me? Do you observe? She's trying the best to call me, even if I'm a stranger. Not responsive to verbal cues, acts deaf. Difficulty in expressing needs using gestures or pointing towards it. Does she point towards it or does she even look at things which she needed? Does she do that? Tantrums, this displays extreme distress for no apparent reason. Even gross and fine motor skill means development may not be in the pattern predicted. These are some 18 features. Out of these 8 or more would be indicative of pervasive developmental disorder or ASD. Correct? You saw the difference.